morning of Motorvation, day two. Elite, just in guys, doing the go to woe. The same for the Land Cruiser. Cars lined up waiting to come through from the safety area. Another one, Ben Ben's cars.
It's okay, those seats are really robust. There's been many a pair of cheeks in there before yours, don't worry.
It's a beautiful day today, isn't it, folks?
Richie, I don't think Mitch might actually be a bit braver than you at this point.
Why is that?
Well, I just got scared like you did.
Well, I know what Fergie's like.
Yeah.
Come in, Roy, let me know. It's not easier.
Choice, Colbert.
problem down this end is for the rubbish tip and all the bonfire. Mm. Well, look back at the moment on the videos there, have we got?
I can just feel my arm cooking in the sun, hey?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
checking treads. I'd love to be able to do this in Falcon.
Yeah.
Okay. And you got stock 6 and 3 speed. The only problem I find is when I'm driving, I can't see through the smoke. Am I going to run
that
into someone?
It's hard, especially going through the cab. Some people just smoke it up and you just can't see. And they usher you through and you're I don't know where I'm going.
Exactly. You go through and you hit some creep walking through, or you run the arse into the car, just done the burnout. I tend to sit back a bit because I've had bits of rubber and stuff.
The light switch going on. Yeah, this is the light's gone in there.
Yeah.
I can feel the brake. Trans is like at 175.
Shame we didn't get it. I'd say someone's hit something.
Yeah, but stupid.
Get
pissed off.
Yeah, all that waiting time of the stuff people are in. one of two monster trucks that are here. One about the moment giving rides. It's the other one. You can see here where we started. And $10 for passengers. And the big red fire truck.
Is that an American one, isn't it?
Yeah. 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 Only entry shoot. I've not seen it before, Richie.
Definitely not. Oh,
it's a bit of a up close personal look at the Dodge Ram Ute. Not many people get to see. No, it was mounted backwards. Front drive. The third disc brakes in the rear. For those who may have missed it, there's the exhaust coming straight down. So we're going to go take a bit of a wander. It's around to the dirt track.
Solid to start
things
off.
You can hear it, but you can't see him. There he goes. 4 laps around the oval. Comes back out. I'm trying to focus in on the fence in front of me. Of course, here he comes. Yeah, had a couple of joy rides. I've got monster trucks WA.
I've got on it.
So, is that going up?
Yep, yeah, going up.
Cool. Hey, Aaron!
You ready for a ride?
Ready to go for a ride, mate.
I haven't seen that often.
Hey, Aaron's a driver, and he's off-sider. Steps are up. Yeah. Thank you, Aaron. That was good.
No drums at all. I hope he's enjoyed it.
Yeah, all right.
You cool? Come on. Well, no, it's been a while.
Cheers.
No drums, mate.
Look, I've done some video. Still got the camera running. So at least this way I can show me people who watch my channel.
Yeah.
Because that way you've got a good view up here. So it's an old chef. What year was it?
This is in 1952 or 47. I think it's 47.
47, okay.
Yeah, we had it wrong at the start. We had it wrong at the start. We got told the wrong thing at the start. And now we recently found out which one it is.
Okay. Well, I found out this morning, apparently this one was actually used in Mad Max Fury Road.
That one was the stunt truck from it, and then the running gear out of this was the sacrifice truck.
Right, yeah.
Both look the same, but the last scene of this truck was getting rolled at 80k's an hour. So we took the diffs out, all the suspension, bits and pieces off of it, and then put in this, or built this chassis.
Awesome. No worries.
Only one's proud to build Australia.
No worries. Well, as I said to the people a while ago in my video, just look up your Facebook page.
Yeah, Tracks WA, that's us.
Let's hope you get more success out of it.
Yeah, hopefully we keep getting the ball rolling and COVID goes away for a while.
Thanks, mate. We'll catch you later. Yeah,
let's hope you enjoyed it, mate.
Bye-bye.
Cheers, mate.
Here's one just coming from being his burnout, the burnout pad. No idea the amount of minutes that's left on the road. So people have been doing 11s all the way down. It's not supposed to be the area where you do the 11s. Some will do a 1-on-1. Well, Sunday afternoon. Quite a few of you guys already hit it off. I'm not far from heading off. Boys in blue. A few people now are ready to head on. He's got a lot of rock.